This guide will assist you how to install Microsoft .NET Framework 3.5 on Windows 11. Please follow this tutorial till the end. We are sure one of the suggested solutions will work out for you. This tutorial is being made on Windows 11. The process is pretty the same for Windows 10, Windows 8.1, and Windows 7. We will share 4 ways to install or enable Microsoft .NET Framework 3.5 on Windows 11 and other Windows versions. Windows 11, Windows 10, and Windows 8.1 come pre-installed with .NET Framework 3.5. You just need to enable it in the Turn Windows Features On or Off utility. If it is not already installed, due to any reason, when you try to enable it, Windows updates will download and install it on its own. You just need to make sure you are connected to a reliable internet connection. To enable it, go to the Control Panel. Once you get into the Control Panel, switch the Control Panel view from Category to Large Icons or Small Icons. Open up Programs and Features utility. Click on Turn Windows Features On or Off. Find and check mark .NET Framework 3.5 includes .NET 2.0 and 3.0 option. Click OK to begin. If it is not already installed, Windows updates will first download and then install it. Restart your device. You should not face any hurdle if your internet is stable and other things are fine. Let's try out the next solution if it does not work out for you. Begin installing the software, and when it requires .NET Framework, click on Download and Install this features, and let it download and install .NET Framework 3.5. You will have no issue if you are connected to reliable internet with decent download speed. The installation should be completed successfully. A restart is required for changes to take effect. Let's move on to the next solution to install Microsoft .NET Framework 3.5. If it fails, use the offline installer of Microsoft .NET Framework 3.5. Without internet connectivity, you can easily install version 3.5 within a few minutes. You may find the download link in the video description box. It would be no exaggeration to say that the majority of Windows users don't like Windows auto updates. They have disabled or paused Windows auto updates. We suggest enabling Windows auto updates. Windows updates will download and install required all core components, including .NET Framework on its own. Keeping Windows up to date makes Windows stable and free of errors. Windows bootable USB, installation media DVD, or Windows ISO image files can come in handy for error-free and quick .NET Framework 3.5 installation. The best part is that this method does not require you to be connected to the internet. It can be installed without having to download it. We are using the ISO image file of Windows 11 for demonstrating purposes. You can use the Windows bootable USB or installation media DVD, as well as you need to have administrative privileges to run the command prompt as administrator. Double-click on the ISO image file to mount it as a virtual drive. Go to the Start menu, type in cmd to search for the command prompt. Right-click on the command prompt and open it as administrator. After launching cmd, type or copy-paste this command. You may find this command at softsuggester.com. Next to source, please replace C with DVD, USB or virtual DVD drive letter, and press Enter key to begin the installation. The process takes 5 to 10 minutes. We hope One of the suggested solutions works out for you, and this guide manages to help you successfully install Microsoft.NET Framework 3.5. If the download links are broken, or we could not properly cover any crucial point, use the comments box to contact us. We will try our best to help you. You may leave questions, suggestions, and feedback in the comments section.
Please visit softsuggester.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up, and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.